Videodrome followed in 1983, in which he showed he knew how dangerously pervasive television was to become in the future. Debbie Harry stars with James Woods, who is Max Wren, the president of an adult TV channel on the lookout for the next big thing. Throughout the film, you are unsure what's real and what's in James Woods' imagination.